Agent T, another mission. I'll be sending you a file on Dr. I'm Re-Evil.
Slow it down, make it stop, or else my heart is going to pop. Cause it's too much, yeah, it's a lot.
I must contact Agent O.
Hello? Okay, I'm on it. I'll call Wani.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Hello? Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh. OMG! I'm on it.
I'm Agent T. I'm currently waiting for Agent O and W. We're on a mission to retrieve and restore files for the Wright brothers, which were stolen by our enemy Dr. I'm Very Evil. Seriously, where are they?
I'm so sorry I'm late. Is Agent W here?
Oh my god, I'm so sorry I'm late. Look at
guys, here's some research that I did on the 1930s Wright Brothers combustion engine. Take a look.
It was the first engine to power the self-propelled aircraft. These are connected by two power chains, which are twisted by two sprockets to the engine's crankshaft at the rear. Pistons of the engine were powered by the burning gasoline in the combustion chamber.
In December, this engine was input into Orville and Wilbur Wright's aircraft, the Flyer, in Kitty Hawk, North Carolina. The brothers used counter-rotating propellers which decreased the gyroscopic force of the plane. Worried that this would cause serious vibration onto the aircraft, they added a large flywheel onto the crankshaft of their engine.
The Wright brothers were influenced and motivated to create gasoline-fueled internal combustion engines. They were the basic foundation to the engine similar to two modern engines called the four strokes and the four cylinders they are used in our automobiles today.
Hey guys, look what I found.
What is it?
In 1930, Sir Frank Whittle invents the turbojet engine. Even though the Wright brothers were the designers and inventors of the first airplane, Sir Frank Whittle receives the credit of inventing the first engine that changed flying and did the unthinkable to transform the life of millions. Regardless of the fact that the Air Ministry turned down his design for his jet engine, he was still determined to further improve upon his creation and make it known. Many of the inventors were amazed on how the engine's chamber could withstand the immense heat and directed thrust.
That's very interesting, Teresa. And that also evolved to this, the Trent 1000, like the engine of the 21st century.
The Trent 1000, being used on the recently made Boeing 787 Dreamliner, is more powerful than its competitors' engines. Also, due to its astounding efficiency, it uses 20% less fuel than other engines of similar power. The blades inside the engine rotate at 13,500 rotations per minute, with speeds reaching 1,200 miles per hour, which gives it a great amount of thrust equivalent to 1,500 cars. New sound-reducing technologies used on the engine makes the Dreamliner 787 half the volume of other airplanes.
All you've achieved in researching. Go catch Dr. Evil!
We're on it! Guys, get in! Hurry!
You guys, I can't get in!